Today I'm going to show you how to place the banner using Vanishing Point in Adobe Photoshop. First go to File. Place Embedded. And place your second image. Press Enter on your keyboard. Right-click on it and rasterize layer. Hold the Control key and click on the thumbnail of the banner layer to make a selection. Now go to Edit. And cut the design. Go to Filter. And choose the vanishing point. Open your plane tool. Then create a grid that matches wall truck's perspective. Press C to open your plane tool. And create another grid that matches door's perspective. Now press Ctrl V to paste the banner you cut earlier. And press Ctrl T to free transform. Now you can scale and drag the banner layer into position. And all you need to do is scale the banner by dragging on this handles. To duplicate the design layer, hold the Alt key on the keyboard and drag this design to the truck doors. Then scale the banner by dragging on this handles. Hit Enter on the keyboard. Now change the blending mode of this layer from Normal to Multiply. Click the FX icon and choose Blending Options. Hold the Alt key to split the white and black slider of the underlying layer. Then press OK once you're satisfied. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.